Hey guys, it's me and welcome back to another video of Depth. And in this video, as you could also guess from the title, I'm gonna play as a Hammerhead again. But in this video, I also bought the new Hammerhead skin, which is the Thunderhead. So basically, it is this is the Great White. So it is right there. I'm just gonna do that so you guys can also see it well. So basically, this is the Hammerhead skin. It's called the Thunderhead, as I already said, and you can only get this from the marketplace if you have a ton of money, obviously, and if you are not also destitute. But at the same time, you can also get this for free if you have orbs, and if you also craft orbs, you can basically just get this. So now what I want to say is, pretty much, I bought the skin, I did not have enough orbs because I have only 4 orbs. But if I want to get this for free again, like twice, I still need to play 2 more events, and this year I might get this second time. But the thing is, I bought this skin for like 12 bucks or 14 bucks, but the skin now goes for 30 bucks. So 30 bucks is the buy orders of the skin, and the actual skin costs around 40 bucks. So I can also show you guys the market and then show you guys how much the skin actually is and how much the price also is about the skin. So basically, I bought the skin for like 14 bucks, as I said, but the skin already is around 40, and also the 30 bucks, as I mentioned already. So I don't know, I mean, some people said it was a bad idea to buy this skin because skin will literally go so down, and it might even cost around like 5 bucks or 10 bucks, which I kind of doubt because it's a Huddle skin. It is also the Zeppy skin, which looks like Mako skin. So basically, this skin, I'm gonna show you guys if I can also find it, obviously. So here, so this skin is pretty much the same skin, if you guys can also, I mean, you guys can also see there is pretty much no difference at all. The model is different, that's it. And this skin goes for 200 bucks in the marketplace, on the marketplace, but this skin was around 10 to 20 bucks as well, like, I don't know, 2 or 3 years ago. I mean, there is no comparison, and I should not be comparing Hammerhead and also this one, because you can literally get Hammerhead for free just by crafting orbs, but you cannot get this by crafting orbs. There is, I mean, the only way you can get this is pretty much get this for free by dropping it. And there is only like there is literally no chance of getting this, let's just say like that. I'm not even gonna go in percentages or whatever. So I mean, you guys already get the point. There is only like 1% chance of getting this skin, or even lower, just by dropping it, and you have to play around like 2k hours of this game to be able to get this skin. And it is pretty much unattainable. Nobody can also get this skin ever. I mean, if you have some 100 or 200 bucks to throw away, you can obviously get this. But again, I'm not sure about the skin. I have talked so much now, I know I should be also playing the game already, but basically I just want to show you guys that I got the skin. People say some random stuff about this. They say it's gonna go so low in price. Some people say it's gonna also rise the price. I'm not sure again, but what I can see is it is going high and high every single minutes, pretty much. But I'm gonna go in game now as this guy. I might play only one game because I just want to show off the skin and how it looks as well. And I will also mention that they people are mad about the skin because everyone wanted this skin to have sound effects. They also wanted to have some effects on the skin, like when you grab someone and then also hit a wall. People wanted to have like the zappy effect, and they also wanted the sound on the skin. For example, this skin, it does have sound, and it also lights when you swing your tail. And I mean, it is obvious that this skin is gonna light because it is literally like a lightning strike skin, so I guess it kind of makes sense. But I would also love if this skin had the same effects. So anyways, I'm gonna go in the game now and then see what I can do. Also, to be honest, I don't know what is going on, but the queue times always take so long. When I'm playing as a shark, I mean, when I'm trying to queue up as a shark, they usually take around 20 minutes, if not even more as well. I don't know what's up with that. And also, when I finally go in the game and when I manage to go in the game, everyone just literally DCs. I don't know what's up with that again, but it just happens. So also, I just checked the prices of the skin, and they have gone down. I'm not even gonna lie, and they are now 16 bucks. I mean, they have gone down from 30 bucks to 16, which obviously sucks, but at the same time, I still have hopes. I think this is the first day that the skin just came out, so I mean, again, I still have some faith in this. and it might also go in price, who knows. Alright, well, 30 minutes and still no lobbies found. I don't know what I'm gonna do, to be honest. Should I? And also, just so you guys know, I'm marking all the regions, and I still cannot find any of the lobbies, which kind of sucks. I don't know what's up with the game today, but today it has been like this the whole time. So I'm gonna show you guys that as well, that I do have not this. So I have two orbs, and if I get two more orbs, I need two more events. So there will be one on the winter event, and I'm gonna get one more orb, and then there will be another event soon. Outer winter, I don't know which one, but there will be soon one more event, probably. I don't know which one again, but there will be some. So I'm gonna get the Hammerhead skin anyway, again, and price has not gone down yet because I've been checking it the whole time, and I have 300 of these as well, which means I'm gonna get at least two of these skins. I'm not pretty sure, but again, I might. And if not two of these skins, I will get one, and also other than these two. But again, I kind of tried to invest in the skin. For example, like I would get this for like 40 bucks, as I said, 14 bucks, and then it would go high in price, and then I would probably sell it on, I would not sell it probably again, and perhaps again, price would go high, and then I would probably sell it when the price was high, and then I would get a second one of these for free just by crafting the orbs. But again, this didn't really go as planned. I also didn't really think about it too much, but also devs didn't really say anything, and there we go, finally in the match. And now I think this is also bugged, or honestly, what's up with the game? And now nobody's joining the game, which is pretty bad. I think I will end up being against bots again, but what can I do? I think they are trying to fix something, or maybe there is like an update or something and I haven't updated the game. But I did update it in the evening, so I don't know what's up with the game for now again. But again, I tried to invest in that skin, the Hammerhead skin, but didn't actually work out as I planned it. And there we go, I'm with bots. Man, it feels great to play depth, honestly. And I mean, especially after buying the skin and knowing that the price is gonna go down to 10 bucks, it sucks because I did not really have that planned, but yeah, whatever. Oh, so just so you guys know as well, they changed this thing, the cage or whatever, and they also changed this tape, you can also probably see there, and they also changed gold, and now instead of gold there are only candies, and you can just get candies and then use them. And you can also see the little heads there instead of the crown, which is supposed to be there. There is just a head. So basically, what this skin does, nothing, to be honest. I think it lights when you grab someone and then also hit a ground or hit a wall, but nothing more than that. But the thing is here, I think my teammate, what's my ping? 300, okay, so I'm playing on the Australian servers for some reason and I'm just with bots. I think it would be a better idea if I had played against bots, and if I also had not chosen the random maps, because now I'm playing on the Australian servers and my ping is huge and I'm teleporting, obviously. There you go, one more teleport there, but I'm gonna win and I will also get a pumpkin, so that's still cool. Also, don't mind my English, I know I'm saying some weird stuff, but I'm just kind of frustrated that this skin didn't really turn out as I expected it to be and as I expected it to turn out. But again, now I think I'm gonna wait for 7 days and I hope the skin isn't gonna be like, I don't know, 3 cents or like 1 bucks. And if that happens, I'm definitely gonna quit and I'm not gonna play any more depth. I will probably find some other games and then play them, definitely, because if that actually happens and if I lose like 14 bucks, that will be disappointing, obviously. But again, it's whatever, I'm gonna just concentrate on the game now and then see what I can do. And since nobody has also taken any videos of this new skin, I will also try to showcase everything. So basically I'm gonna go here and then turn this off, and now you guys can also see it perfectly. So this is how it looks. Looks pretty cool, actually. And as I also said, one of the devs in the Discord server said that they're gonna add some effects on the skin, and they will probably also add some sound effects, on the skin. So this is also how it looks when he opens the mouth. And I'm gonna go inside and then see if anything happens. And I don't know if you guys have already seen as well, or if you guys have not, but this skin also has some sparkles. Like, yep, there are on the fins mostly there are some sparkles. I know it's pretty much like a slight difference and doesn't really matter, I would say, but still. And my teammate put is a copper, which sucks. I mean, if it was a hammerhead, that would have been nice, obviously, but it is not. And you know what? I think we are losing the game, not even gonna lie. Again, because of the copper teammate, and because of its bot. And at the same time, I have lost my motivation. I mean, you guys probably could guess why. So for now, I need the ignore pain, so I think I will wait for that and then see if I can get any kills. I hope I'm not gonna lose the game against bots, because that will be super embarrassing. And I also want some pumpkins. So again, I hope I'm not gonna lose the game. We're gonna get this guy. Not the guy, I mean the bot. And the 400 ping also sucks. Did he see me? I mean, he did not see me, obviously. And my teammate is doing well so far. And as I said, I'm gonna play only one game, because you guys could also see that the finding a match took more than 15 minutes, I think. And when I found the match, everyone just DC'd. So I think there is something wrong with the game, and it's not my internet or it's not my PC. At least I doubt it. Okay, so my teammate bot is doing well, actually. 8 kills, that is nice. And I also upgraded the ignore pain, and that's gonna help a lot. And I can also do the barrel roll, which is cool one, cool emote. And how come bots play really well? Like, I'm genuinely talking that the bots are playing way better than most of the divers in this game. I'm not even gonna lie. The only difference is they are bots and their movement is kind of weird. But if they see you, then they're not gonna miss any shots. They're gonna just kill you instantly. There we go. I mean, when I'm looking at it now, the skin actually looks great, because when I'm grabbing someone... Wait. So what I realize now is, you guys could also see the difference, right? Am I blind? Am I tripping? Or you guys also could see the difference. So skin was literally like this. It didn't really have any lightnings, but when I got so many kills, I think I got 4 kills in a row or even 5 kills in a row, and skin kind of changed, and it had even more blues, and it was also... How do I even explain that? I mean, you guys probably could see that, or if you guys couldn't, I will try to explain somehow at least. Basically, these were moving pretty fast, the lightnings on the skin, and it was also so light blue. So I don't know, I mean, maybe this skin changes as the Ketas one does. If you guys don't know Ketas, if you get so many kills in a single life as well, this skin gets some tentacles on the belly, and it also gets some eyes on its body. In this skin's case, it only gets some better lights, I guess, on the skin. I have no idea, but either way, I also checked the price. Price hasn't really changed yet, but we'll see how it goes. And if the price changes and it goes like lower than $10, I might have to sell the skin, and then in like 2 months or whatever, I will just get it with my crafting or whatever again. So I'm gonna go for now. Also, pardon my frustration, I cannot really hide it. You guys probably also could tell from my voice it is a bit different for now again, I guess. But anyway, so I'm gonna go for now. See you guys in the next one. Good luck, guys, and peace out.